Hi there. And welcome to this ASMR Reiki Life. I'm Kelly G, and I will be your Reiki Master Practitioner. So, this session is for you to be selfish and come and lie down on this table and receive the healing energy that you deserve. Because it's really hard to let go sometimes of other people's thoughts and the stuff that's happened to you and all the debris in your environment of emotions and energies. So you're going to be selfish and you're going to sleep is so incredibly healing, allowing you to reset your vibration. And by you taking this time to be selfish, by taking care of yourself, you're able to be present with everything in your life, at least a little bit better. Alright, so I'm just doing a little cleansing of the space. In this session today, I am going to clear any of that stuck energy. We're going to help reset your mind, your brain, so that you can feel refreshed. Reiki is really good at just balancing the chakras. So, that's always a given in any Reiki session. Just gonna place this under the table so that the smoke can keep going. Thank you for being here. I'm just gonna come around. I just want you to take in a deep breath through your nose and slowly blow. I know that sometimes you get a monkey mind hard to let go of thoughts or situations. But being here right now in this moment for yourself, going to help yourself and everyone around you feel lighter because you're taking your time to be selfish. It's not a bad thing. It's a good thing because when we, the word selfish has the word self in it, and so you know how you say, oh, I'll be there around 7-ish, right? Everyone's putting an ish on everything. Well, you're just taking a little time for yourself. That's all. You're just being selfish. Plus, having a new perspective on yourself, on a word, on an emotion, on a past situation that might have troubled you. Perspective is, you know, healing. Our brain is always creating new pathways. If you ever read about neuroplasticity, we literally have the power to create a new path. We can change a memory. It's not that the memory will go away, but we can change our perspective. We can change the way we feel about it. We can heal it. And that's the new pathway that the brain will create. So, I'm going to first begin by balancing out your right and left brain. I'm going to use a symbol. It is the emotional symbol. And it's called Reiki. And what Reiki does is that it also heals like habits. I don't want to say bad habits, but that's what it does. It does, it heals bad habits. And it harmonizes. It heals emotions and clears them out. It's also the love symbol from love. And love heals and clears. So I'm going to balance out the right and left side of your brain to start this session with some sage. In fact, sound is so powerful that there's just new information coming out all the time on how incredibly powerful sound is for healing. That's one reason why I tone with Karuna symbols, because it really activates in your body, and I wouldn't do it because it's just like, oh, I can do this thing. I've done it on myself, and it's healed me. I had this, dark night of the soul. Last year, I'm gonna come around. You just lay here, and I'm just gonna come around and put my hands on the side of your head. There we go. I'm just gonna balance out the symbol. So anyway, I had this dark night of the soul moment last year. And it was because I had a baby, but it was my second baby. It's funny, I don't feel like a mom or act like a mom, but I am, and it's awesome, but it's also really hard. And so I was taking care of this baby. I moved to a new state, and I was alone for a few months taking care of her, and it was really hard because she was like 3 months, and they're so helpless. They can't do anything. They're just, they're babies, and there's so much going on for a new mom. And you know, I lived in LA for 13 years doing voiceover. Finally felt like I had this freedom from, because I have my other daughter, and she was 9 last year, so now she's 10, but I had all this freedom for years because she's so easy and good. And anyways, dark night of soul, single mom in it, right? For about 3 or 4 months, because my partner was away. And I had retaken the Karuna class. My mom, she's amazing. She teaches me everything. And so I have all the Reiki modalities because we teach together, and everything she gets, I get. It's amazing. So I retook the Karuna, and I realized, oh my gosh, I'm going to chant these symbols. I mean, that's what it says to do, is to tone to these symbols. Not many people do, because people are afraid to use their voice. But I did. And I started chanting and toning to the symbols, and my whole body started vibrating. And it was the first time I had felt good in months. Of just feeling like I was in the darkness. I mean, I knew that I would come out, but it was so hard because I had no time for myself. That's why I popped that baby in daycare. What? So that's why I do Karuna a lot, because I've always used my voice as an instrument. Story's longer, but just chanting the symbols changed me. And I was like, I have to do this for people. This helped me, so I have to do this for people. Okay. Let's do this symbol. Say, Reiki, 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 say, 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 I'm putting the symbol and I'm sending it back and forth to each side of your brain. Bird's nest years ago, and it was just so soft and beautiful. And these are all the feathers that I found over the years. So I have Reiki infused them. You know, feathers are gifts from angels, I think. And so I'm just going to brush. In LA, they have all these crazy parrots that like just squawk. They're not native, but they drop the prettiest feathers. They're so loud and funny. I want you to hear the sound that the selenite makes. Begin to activate its frequency. Where life is about trial and error. And I'm just speaking from experience. Let's go down your body. into activate, open up your heart space. I want you to feel because you deserve to feel loved and appreciated. And you deserve every minute of this time for yourself. Why don't you take in a deep breath in through your nose, slowly out through your mouth. Inhale through your nose, and out through your mouth. And I want to acknowledge how incredibly kind and powerful you are, and how your inner being. We're going to let go and pull out light some sage. I want to burn away the energy ancient medicine of sage. There you go. And as I do this, I'm going to begin to tone a little bit. I'm going to start with sonar. I love this symbol because let your body rest and heal, and the more relaxed you are, the easier your body can take over and heal. Zoom. Zonar. Oh, now we're getting that. Just clear it out. going to use a symbol. And if you're in my channel a lot, you know that I love it because it's just so powerful and bringing the chakras in harmony and alignment. And this is the symbol that in my dark night of the soul, this is the one that really began to activate in my body first. I do these spa days where I use samples. My partner does, the gal I work with, and I use them too sometimes. I'm gonna use one in a video coming up, but I tone with the balls and the Rama. This symbol that I'm going to do always gets to people. They're like, oh my gosh, that one symbol.
Nam 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 nam.
Enjoying this time for yourself. You won't regret a single moment that you have had for yourself, because you're going to begin to notice the unfolding benefits. Blessed upon you. Being selfish is not a bad thing if you're doing it in a way to nurture and care for yourself. You're creating freedom for yourself, and when you do that, your life begins to reflect more freedom-filled experiences. And that ultimately is what life is: a set of experiences. We are here to experience.
rushing, the Reiki energy, throughout your whole being. Receiving the gentle touch, the gentle healing white light as it enters your being and heals whatever it is that you need to heal. Shanti, 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 shanti. Rama, 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 Sona, Sona, you so, so